So it's very important to be able to let go emotionally. We need an emotional equilibrium. It doesn't mean that doesn't mean being emotionally numb or that you can't feel anything emotionally. That's not it. Whatever level you're at, you're still aware. But when we build up more energy, then we really have to be in control and have a lower emotional baseline. You know? For a lot of us, you know, if the neutral is here, then happy is up here, sad is down here, you know, and it's very, a lot of energy going up, a lot of energy going down. So there's other ways to be, you know, you can actually smooth out your emotions and you can be in the center. Happy is just up here, sad is just down there. And you have a lower emotional baseline. All of the same information is all there. The same emotion is all there. You're aware of it all, but more stable emotional baseline. So that if you, if something goes up, man, it's going to hard to take a long time to bring it down. But if you have a small emotional baseline and it only goes up, then it's easy to bring it back to neutral. So that's what we do. Quartz crystal, clear quartz crystal, and this copper wire. First thing I do in the morning, even on that, I had already done some warm up. discharge. It's quite safe. Even if I did get a direct hit, it would not be that bad. It would not be that bad. I'm just using it to amplify the inner wave. And just keep her a safe distance. Strange. You may have blown a fuse, or it may just be a thermostat or something. We'll give it a rest. Hopefully it's just the thermostat. When it pulls down, it'll be fine.